going on, guys? This is OggiEx, and today I am playing Job Simulator. Now, this is an interesting little game because you get to try out loads of different jobs, and to do it in PlayStation VR.
Grab the job cartridges off the table, and let's get started.
So yeah, this is an interesting little simulation game because you get to try out a number of different jobs in the game, and the jobs that we got here, we got office worker, garment chef, store clerk, and auto mechanic. So that's really interesting. And what's your name? Job Bot. Okay. So anyway, we're gonna jump into this. I don't know which job I'm going to do first. Okay, I kind of want to try gourmet chef first. I mean, let's have a look at this. It's difficult to try and come on, catch it. Oh, I'm gonna keep going until I get this. Okay. Damn it! I think it's just a case where we pull the lever and we get into the job. This looks phenomenal. Self-portrait by JobBot. Look at the size of that portrait. Are you compensating for something? I think you are.
The kitchen. Do I see an aspiring chef?
Yes, you do. Okay, so let's go.
Hold on there. You gotta know how to get back here. You don't want to get lost in a virtual reality. Hit this button to come back.
Middle up?
Time to job.
Bye! Okay, where am I standing? Oh, whenever I'm waving at JobBot, I'm waving at the camera, okay. So, am I too far forward, too far back? I don't know. I think I need to stay centered.
Hello, human. This is an accurate simulation of gourmet chef.
Gourmet chef. Okay, pull paper when ready. Is in this one? There's not even an order on there, it's just a few lines.
Turn on the grill and let's get frying.
Well, okay. Sorry.
Even though humans spend the entire night in a state of low power consumption, they still require food energy as soon as they wake up. Bacon and eggs provide a high energy taste ratio.
Yes, they do, because I'll tell you something, I love bacon and eggs, so... What? Oh, is this the fridge? Okay. Well, found an egg. An egg. No, I don't want to boil the egg. Hang on. Oh, yep, that works. Okay. Oh! That was simple enough. Except I won't be doing this with my bare hands. Do we not have any utensils? What? No knives and forks or anything? No, I'm just doing this with my hands. At least I'm wearing gloves at least. Oh, there's the bacon. Nice. Bacon and egg. Best thing to have in the morning.
Now put your creations on the plate and you can ring the bell to send it out to the restaurant.
Yeah, that's hot, you know. See, look. Okay. Enjoy. Okay, this seems pretty straightforward. What else have we got around here? Just let me get a feel for my surroundings a little bit. Okay, we've got a kettle, we've got salt and pepper, fire extinguisher. Does this... yep, that spins. That spins. Oh, I grabbed the order by mistake.
The smoothie is one of the most efficient forms of human food. Simply take some of your inefficient solid food and put it through the blender.
Blender, okay. Solid food. Do we keep that in here? Yes, we do. We've got tomatoes. Okay, that seems simple enough. Salad fruits, what else? Mushroom, I fucking hate mushrooms. Another tomato. Do I have to push it all in? No. See, I know that's really not really a thing that was in the way, but I still felt the need to close it. Okay, pour it into a cup. Is that a cup? This world's most average worker. Yep, that's me right there. That's me, everyone. Except I'm human. You're just a fucking screen with a face. tomato and mushroom smoothie. Enjoy. That sounds gross. Am I still in frame? Yes, I am. Okay. Sandwich, toaster, sink, microwave. Okay. Next, please. You want scribble, 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 scribble.
Hello, human.
Hello.
Might I trouble you for some tea and crumpets?
Tea is a traditional human beverage consisting of heated water and flavor. Let's begin with heating some water using a kettle.
Using your kettle. I saw the kettle that was over here. Okay, well, that goes in there. And do we not have any milk? Oh, yep, there's the milk. And there's the milk. Right, okay. So, that's simple enough. Okay. Do I put it on here and just heat it this way? Looks like that's working. Okay. Good. Okay, no, let's not burn the tea bag.
Like most beverages, tea is best optimized for consumption by being placed in a cup.
No shit, Sherlock! I mean, job up. Do I not have a spoon so I can stir this? Because I'm just going to end up doing that, otherwise I'm going to spill it. You know what? Screw it. What? It's in there! I put it in. Do I have to... Ow, ow, ow. Really? Really? You're going to make me do all that again? Fine. That in there. Happy?
Similar to tea, crumpets also require heat.
I hit something way over there, just in the corner. Right, let me put some milk in there. I can actually drink it. That's... Okay. Oh yeah. And what was the S for? Crumpets, that was it. Switch. Oh. Not cold. Okay, so...
crumpets. Oh! To cook flat items, humans use devices called toaster.
Oh. I'm chucking food all over the place. Oh, God. And I just accidentally ate the crumpet. Never mind. I've only got the one! Right, you say toaster? Yeah, toaster, toaster. Right, that's... times two. I've not got any more crumpets. How the fuck did that get on the plate? Okay, okay. No, get in. They don't even... Oh, that's still toasted. Okay. Whoa! Okay, the collaboration... I'm putting that down. The collaboration with my freaking equipment's going nuts. There, just put that there. Now I have to make the tea again. There we go. Hang on, got the milk. There we go, and... Ooh! What's this? It's not a really... It's not a very environment-friendly mug, is it? No, I wouldn't say so. Okay, that can go there. Right.
Let's try making some soup. As you can see, there are several different kinds we could make, but they all start with putting some water in the pot.
Okay. That's a big fucking pot. Okay. So, alright. Can I just put what's left in this? There's literally a drop.
Great. Now fill it up with whatever kind of ingredients you want.
Whatever kind of ingredients I want. Okay, how about I make this some really spicy soup? That's it counts if I do that. Mixed with some cookies, don't ask. And I think that's a pair. Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh, there we go. Oh. And a pretzel. Half-eaten pretzel. Okay. They're gonna fucking love that. Well, it's working, so I know it's going. You're gonna be impressed with this soup. You're gonna be really impressed with this soup. And I give you tinned hot sauce cookie and cookie flavoured soup. As you do. Have we got a can opener? No? Really, just sent off like that? Fine.
Just like Mombot used to make.
If that's how your Mombot cooks, I'd be concerned, me. I'd be very concerned. Right, order up.
Next, create a vertical arrangement of organic elements. Humans refer to this as a sandwich.
Sandwich. A motherfucking sandwich. Okay, well, I've got bread there. Oh, some bread here as well. Okay. Never mind. Okay. Oh, I know what sandwich to make. I know what fucking sandwich to make. Nothing beats a good old bacon and egg sandwich, am I right? A bacon and egg sandwich. I made a glass in the air! That's amazing. That takes skills. Okay. And what? Okay, there's that, and can I crisscross it? Ooh, that looks nice. Okay. That's not going to become a potential hazard, I promise.
I'm trying to cut down on gluten, but that looks pretty sandwich.
Oh, doesn't it? Look at that! A virtual reality. Egg and bacon sandwich. I really want to eat it, but I can't. This is going to make me really hungry, this game. Just going to say, is that an apple? I think I dropped it. Oh. Sorry!
Yes, bonjour. Today I brought you a very
nice bonjour.
It is a 1984 vintage, eh? I wish to have it prepared.
Okay. Why would you eat that?
Please, human, do continue. I do wish for it to be well done.
Well done.
Ah, yes, quite well done. Now, if you would be so kind as to pair it with your finest vintage grape juice.
Vintage grape juice? Okay. Where did I see the grape juice? Was it in here? Yep, there it is. Okay, look. Oh, turn that off. Put the mug there. No, that's off. And you're in for a good time, my friend. This is the finest vintage grape juice we have.
Très bien. Please have it delivered out to the restaurant at once.
Okay.
Whoa, wait a second. Before you plate that, did you realize that was famed meat aficionado Meatbot? We'd better make sure our service is exceptional. Better slip this on the plate, too.
Is this supposed to be money? Oh. I see what's going on here. I see. Fucking bribing. Okay. At least I still got my vintage grape juice. Yummy. Shit! I didn't mean to do it. This is totally the scale. Oh. Oh, this is sweet. Can I actually... Nice. Yeah, that's a volume button there. Oh! I'm getting the hang of this now, I think. I can't hear you! Just let me turn that down!
Pizza is generally defined as a combination of bread, tomato, and cheese. Chefs would put their own twist on the dish, adding additional food items known as toppings. Let's begin by planning
pizza! Okay. Alright, you shut the fuck up and let me make this. No, tomato ones, I mean the other one. This. And this in here, was it? Oh, I mixed it with something else. Okay. This is so loud, it's like a disco. I can't even hear myself talking this thing. Jesus Christ.
That was enough to supply the festivities. Send them off to the dining room.
Okay, I must admit, that is pretty impressive. Yep, that is. Oh, it's for the crust. It's a crust-filled one. Okay. One slice is enough to feed all of them. Alright, ain't gonna argue. Okay. Want some more grape juice?
I forgot to mention, little Timmy is deadly allergic to tomatoes. Could you make a special slice? What do you want instead of sauce on your pizza, Timmy?
I want sauce! That sauce! Make me applesauce!
Applesauce!
The human will make you some applesauce.
Pizza.
Go sit down now.
Okay. I see how it's gonna be. You don't like my tomato sauce. Okay. But there's still tomato sauce in there. Oh, in fact, I'll just do that. What a waste. Oh well. Can I have another one? Oh, there we go. Oh. Helps if I blend it all first. You did not just fucking spit at me, have you?
Oh, one more thing. Timmy is also allergic to worms. Could you just serve the ingredients raw?
Sorry, repeat that again? I could have sworn you said allergic to worms. You say so. One raw cheese and applesauce pizza.
Yay. Thank you.
No creativity went into that at all.
Eat up, Timmy. The human made it special for you.
Just how I like it.
Shit, where'd that egg go? Can I go tomorrow? Yeah. So nice. Okay. Okay, what have we got next? Come on. Order up.
Psst. Hey, human. Yeah, can you help me out here?
Yeah.
I'm trying to propose to my romantic partner. I want it to be a surprise.
Oh.
Can you hide this ring inside a sandwich or something?
Hide it inside a sandwich. Come on, let's try. Alright, sandwich. Yep, I can do that for you. Just for you, my friend. Just for you, I can do just that. Okay, just give me some bread. What would you and your missus like on the sandwich? You know what? I'm just gonna improvise. Guess that's all I do these days anyway. Okay, wait, whoa, Jesus. My tracking went way off then. Okay, stop that! There we go. Ah!
Oh, that's great. One more thing though. I wanted to have some romantic music playing while I do it, but I forgot to burn this disc. Could you burn it for me?
To show affection for one another, humans of the past would burn music onto primitive storage devices called discs. The details of the burning procedure have largely been lost to history, but it must have had something to do with heat.
Yeah, it's when you burn music onto a disc from a computer. But why the fuck are you telling me to put it in a fucking toaster? Alright. This is gonna be one of them games where it just has a little bit of noise. We'll bounce out.
Oh, that'll be perfect. Thank you so much. Make sure you load the disc into the boombox and hit play before you send out that sandwich. I'll take care of things from there.
Romantic tunes. Okay. I guess I'd have to take up. Why is there an egg there? Eat a raw egg. Okay. I don't know. Am I still in tracking? Yeah, I am. Because I feel like I'm all over the place with this game in particular. Just like, way. But that was close. There you go. Shit!
What's this?
No!
Here? My sandwich feels much heavier than usual.
Huh. That's interesting. I wonder if there's something different inside?
What do you mean? What's this?
My sweet, I...
Emotion.
You. Will you...
Enter a legally binding partnership.
With me?
Oh, of course! I'm the happiest spot in the world.
Yay!
The answer was
Shit!
Affirmative! The answer was affirmative!
Okay. Forgot I was holding two pieces of fucking broken glass. Wait, so you just up and left? And left her wandering around after she said yes to your marriage. You know what? You know what? Just gonna let it be. Just let it be. Cause I'm...
Well, the kids are all finished with their pizza and now they're ready for cake. We do get a free birthday cake, right?
Can't argue with that. Human-run restaurants were morally obligated to provide free cake on children's birthdays. Good thing we have a microwave that can quickly mutate ingredients into food.
A microwave that can... For fuck's sake! Okay, a microwave that can quickly mutate ingredients into food. I'm sorry, but how does that logic work? Yes, yeah, you at least have to prepare it before you start I see what you did there. I see what you did there. Flower. I see what you did there. Clever. Okay. Right, can make it a carrot cake. No. Apple cake. No. We'll make it a fruity cake. Fruity cake. Closure, fucking man. There you go. That was sick! Yo! Oh. Couldn't give me a lighter so I could have lit the candle. Oh, but that looks... That's cool. That is cool. There you go, little Timmy, what was it? Enjoy that. And while you're at it, here, have an egg. Oh, I almost hit the cake. Damn it. Right, let's...
Okay, kids, let's get going.
I keep worrying that I'm going to go out of frame.
Hey, boss, that party left a huge pile of dirty dishes. We're going to need your help to get through these. They're pretty nasty, so make sure you use a good squirt of soap.
A good squirt of soap? Oh, God. What have you spilt on these? It's a good thing I've already got the sink out. I'll throw that over there.
Well, that's okay. We'll just take it out of your paycheck.
It's the fucking... Hey, this is not on me, okay? That is not on me. It's the collaboration between these fucking move controllers in my hand. So before you put the blame on me, hey, have
Come
a fucking
on.
Plate.
What's the point of having opposable thumbs if you can't even hold a plate?
Well, what's the point of you flapping those mouths when you haven't even gotten your lips? Well, you know. What's the point in those possible forms if you can't even pick up plates? I'll put them back on the rack. Don't you fucking break. Don't you fucking break. Don't you fucking...
Great, thanks for your help.
Yes! I don't know why I'm throwing all the shit in the sink. Okay.
You there! I need your help. The health inspector's on his way over, and I don't think we're gonna pass inspection. You need to clean this place up and make it safe and sanitary. You can start by destroying all this old fruit.
Okay, I only got half of that. Health inspector. Oh, he said destroy all the old fruit. I can't reach the milk! Shut the milk off the fucking counter. There you go. I won't get the blame if it's not on my counter. And I got the kettle back, so... How the fuck are we going... Shouldn't have done that. Shouldn't have done... I was not expecting that. Except now I'm throwing up all over the place. Okay. There we go. Okay. Blend.
Okay, that's one thing taken care of. How about those sprinklers? See that little thing up on the ceiling? Try chucking something at it. See what happens.
There you go. I think that gets rid of it. Health inspector, shut the... I think? Choke something out of you, sir.
I guess it's not working. Oh well, what are the chances of there being a fire in here anyway? Now we need to deal with any potential insect problems. Look around and see... Yikes, that's not good. You need to do something about these guys. Get rid of them, quick!
Why did they look like tiny little computer chips? Alright. I'm gonna get rid of them. In the blender. In the blender. No hard feelings, guys. You're only computer chips. There we go. In the blender. Bye-bye.
Well, I guess that'll have to do.
Yeah.
Here comes the health inspector.
Okay, everybody stop what you're doing. It's inspection time. Yes. Interesting. Ugh, that's questionable.
I beg your fucking pardon!
Alright then, I'll just tally these results. And it looks like you've passed this time.
Fuck out of my freaking restaurant, you bitch!
Phew, that was a close one. But now we can get back to business.
Yep. Let's do that.
Hey, Chef! There's a bot
yes.
here! Film an episode of some TV show with you? Well, they say
TV
it was already
show.
Booked ahead of time, so... Well, just do whatever they say.
Okay.
Hey, human! I'm Chief Bebop. We're doing a show on how these organic nutrient packs are made, so I just need to record some footage of you going through the various steps, okay? First step is to blend up this protein pill. Let's get a shot of you doing that.
Fine, blend it. Come on. Righty doesn't want to work for me. There you go.
Hey, okay. Great, that was good. Now let's get a shot of you putting this flavor packet in the microwave.
Okay.
All right, it's in there. Close the door and let me get a shot of the microwave running.
Okay.
All right, everybody's following along at home. We got our fully expanded flavor cube. Can you just show that to the camera?
Dude, what the fuck is this?
Beautiful! Now just pour that blended protein fluid onto the cube, and we are done! Hey, great job, human! Really appreciate it. Oh, one more thing. Can I get a shot of you beating it? Just act like it's real delicious, alright?
Act like it's really delicious? Mmm, this tastes so good.
Hey! Thank you so much.
That was great.
This is
yeah.
Footage. This episode's gonna be fantastic.
You bet it's gonna be. Fish pump. Okay. No. Bye. Feel like I'm gonna throw up after eating that cube. Oh, I'm gonna be sick. Whoops.
Hey, human. Check this out. I found this rare Turbo Ghost Death Nova Pepper. Can you prepare it for me? I like it. H. Come on. Put some heat into it.
I like my spicy foods. Put some heat on it, okay.
Come on, that's not hot enough. Can't you do something else?
Just wait. How fucking hot does this thing have to get? Microwave? I don't know.
Yeah, I guess that'll have to do. Give it here.
It looks like it's gone off. Oh my god, that is a weird after trail effect it does there. Anyway, it's your pepper. I like how he takes the pepper and only the pepper. Yoink. What's next?
Hey, Chef. We got three bots out here who ordered the special. Not sure what that means, but
yep.
That's what they want.
Ordering the special means placing your trust in the chef. Just give those bots anything. Be creative.
Okay, you want me to make something up? Alright, I can do that. Fucking lefty don't want to work now. What's wrong with your hands? Right. Okay, so let's make some soup to begin with. How about that? Should we make some soup? I feel like making some soup. Get over there, you stupid cow. Right, soup. Soup. What about that mushroom? Oh, put there an egg and some cheese. This is not being very creative. This is a mess around dish right now. I will try and make something serious on the next one though, or something. It's just when you say make anything, this tends to be what I would do. I just mess around. And what have we got this time? Mushroom, eggshell, and eggshell. No fucking egg, though, apparently.
Hmm, that looks interesting. Send it off to the customer.
Egg. Shut up.
Ooh, what a fascinating dish!
Ha! Huh. Damn it! Oh, make another one. It said three customers wanted it, so... drumsticks? Alright, let me some chicken drumsticks. Shit, I dropped that in the pot, didn't I? What the fuck is this? Is it that baguette or something?
Another beautiful looking meal, chef.
I'm not done yet! I'm gone. Fucking dope. I have no idea what the hell this thing is, though, but... Where the fuck did a potato come from? Man, jacket potato. No, no, no! Ah, there you go, the jacket potato as well. With some hot sauce. And... wham.
This wheel looks so truly special.
Yeah, it's so special.
Oh, cherry. Oh, plum. I love my vintage wine. Because I'm a pissed chef. I'm a drunken chef. Right,
And that'll do for the last one. They wanted something special and they certainly got it. Nice.
The last guy got the best deal out of it, in my opinion. And
Poof. Holy smokes, this is way too hot.
Oh, sounds like the guy with the hot pepper from earlier.
Hey chef, help a bot out here. Come on.
Okay. What the fuck? Why are you setting my kitchen on fire? This is a waste of perfectly good wine. Hang on a minute. Yeah. I thought there was a fire extinguisher up there.
Woo! Thanks, human. You really saved my circuits.
So you barbecued my fruit. No? No? Cool. Not really one for fun and games, are you?
I just got word from the TV studio, human. They liked your performance on that commercial you did, so they're sending in a camera crew. They're gonna put you...
In the distant past, having your own reality show was seen as the peak of human achievement. Good work, human.
Nice!
Okay, boss, let's get those cameras set up already.
Oh, hello!
Ready to go, boss.
You ready, human?
How's it going,
okay,
guys?
How's it going?
Okay. This is supposed to be them.
Nice to meet you, human. I'm Chefbot Ramsay. Let's get this ball rolling, shall we?
Chefbot Ramsay.
Okay, we'll start with
Chefbot
the meatball
Ramsay.
Scene. And action.
What are you waiting for, human? Get cooking! These meatballs aren't going to prepare themselves.
Okay. Don't know why you suddenly turned so red. Are you supposed to be Gordon Ramsay or something?
Ugh, those look so bad. My neural network associates them with literal garbage.
Yep,
so are you going to serve them, or just let them sit there and get even more disgusting? Truly despicable. My kids could cook a meal 100 times better than that, and they're graphing calculators!
Shut the fuck up!
That was good!
Well, great so far, human. I know I could be a little loud on camera, but it's all just part of the show, you know?
You tell me that after I throw a bolt at your head.
Scene two. That's the freeform cooking part. What? And
adios.
Worthless chemical-based meat bag. Get to cooking. Make something good. Show us what you can do, if anything. What are you doing? You should be ashamed.
I should be ashamed. Look at you! You want me to get the fucking cooking? Right, I'll get the cooking. I'm just gonna cook anything and fucking everything if it shuts him up.
That's so overdone, it could be a meme. You about finished yet? Hurry up, serve it!
I'm not finished yet, hurry up, serve it! There you go, you shut the fuck up.
That's a wrap,
and you get that camera off me.
Great performance, human. I've got a lot of respect for you after this. Hope to work together again sometime. Farewell.
I hope we don't.
Well, you know how to get back to the museum if you want to. I'll just be hanging out here while you do whatever you want.
What, you mean... Oh, so we're done. We're done. Okay. Yay! Well, looks like I'm done with the kitchen job, which means I can just go nuts and do whatever the hell I want. Hey, hey! Okay. Only kidding. Well, I think I'm gonna end this video here. This is a really, really good simulation experience, and the controls are the whole thing. Well, anyway, I think I'm gonna stop playing it here because this game is actually a lot of fun, and I like to mess around because it's one thing being like Until Dawn, Rush of Blood, sat in a minecart with two guns, but to be able to turn, reach, and actually open like all these doors and things, this is something different that I've not actually tried yet, and this is actually a lot of it, because I can reach in, I can like mess with the taps and all this, I can throw a fucking hug at that guy if I wanted to. It really is a lot of fun, and I will be coming back to play the other jobs, but for now, thank you for watching the video. If you did enjoy it, please remember to leave it a like, and why not subscribe for more of this, along with loads of other big videos on the channel. And I will see you in the next one. Until next time, bye bye.